I would offer you some sorbet, but...
But you can't, because all the world's sorbet is in my freezer.
I'm just happy to see you. I miss Ryan, too.
It's not just Ryan. It's also me. I killed somebody.
You had no choice. Killing Temperance, you're a hero.
That's not what I see when I look in the mirror. I see somebody who is capable of taking a life. And if that's what I see, isn't that what everybody sees?
Let's take a walk.
Look at what you saved. Hey, Lily.
Well, hey, you two.
Lily closed early last week to go to Leo's piano recital. Kid didn't get a single note right, but if you saw Connor and Lily, you'd have thought they sired Beethoven. Dr. Goodman, he retired. He took over Harbor Joe's Cafe. He's thinking about calling it the Turn Your Head and Coffee Shop. Aunt Darlene Fowler is out of the hospital. She keeps saying she's ready for a bikini season. You saved everyone, Nancy. The town that you pledged to protect, you protected. You want to know how they see you? They love you. I'm with them.
You know, the night after the veil, I asked you to walk me home.
Yeah.
I was gonna tell you something.
Tell me now.
My body's shaking like a